big, just a big, fat, easy egg thing. Instead of making like, you know, one egg for every 30 people that are here, we'll make one big ass thing. You just cut it, serve it with a little salsa and some sour cream. It'll be really good.
You don't even want to know how excited I am.
Next to us here, who's joining us on the program, and she showed up bright and early and is perky as all can be. Ladies and gentlemen.
Why, thank you.
Well, no, I mean, you're in good spirits for being so early. Ladies and gentlemen, Carrie Prejean, are currently Miss California USA. Round of applause for Carrie joining us on the program. Darth Vader joins us in the house. Ryan, you are, and I know you've heard this a million times, right? You are the ultimate fighter.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Made it all the way from Phoenix. You flew here just to do this with us.
I flew in at, I got up at 4 and flew in at 6:30. We got in, I'll fly out at, I think, 2 o'clock. So.
Well, Ryan, you've joined us just in time for everybody's favorite segment here on the 91X Morning Show. It's Beer for Breakfast, everybody!
Like that?
Oh, it was amazing. And that's what I wanted. What was the preparation?
So, the shrimp I cut up, no, they were big shrimp. Sorry.
Sorry.
Wow. Sam cut the shrimp for me this morning. I cooked them in a pan, a really hot pan, tiny little bit of oil, and I hit them with Old Bay.
What is Old Bay?
Old Bay, the only spice that's a...
Alright, how was the experience today?
It was actually way, way better than I thought. I mean, I didn't think it would be shitty. I thought it would be, I thought it would be fun. But it was way better. I think all the people, at some point this morning, it was like 4:45. And I went, really? I'm doing this? This is going to be a good idea? Seemed like a good idea at the time. And now there's going to be like 10 civilians coming here, and we got them, and then we got, you know, whatever.
And for a minute there, I thought it would suck, actually. And it was really fun. If you have a chance to do this from your home, you should do this from your home. Maybe you don't. So hopefully you listened, because it was great.